Hey everyone, my name is Jessica, and in this video I want to show you how you can customize your start page or home page within Safari on your iPhone. So I'm gonna open up Safari here at the bottom. Yours might be somewhere else. And this is my default page. Now, depending on how often you've used it or what's going on your phone, you might see a lot of other stuff here. If you don't see this edit button right here in the middle, scroll all the way down to find the edit button, select edit, and now you can see there are many different things that you can toggle on or off depending on what you would prefer. I'm going to just go ahead and toggle everything off to show you, and I'm going to go ahead and select this green icon here. You could also add your own background image if you had something on your phone that you would like as your background image. You can select that plus sign. When you're done, simply exit out, and there you have it. How to customize your start page in Safari on your iPhone. If this video was helpful, please like and comment down below, and don't forget to follow for more tips, tricks, and other tutorials. I'll catch you in the next one.